Good morning. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, period. Bringing it to the girls every single episode without fail. Per. Yeah.
You're so great, girl. You're so great. Yeah.
So today we are going on a helicopter ride. Period. Clap. So Daddy's boss has to go to Barbuda and he has 2 free seats on the helicopter. So he offered them to my dad as we are going this morning to Barbuda. Outside is pretty overcast, but we still can enjoy it. The rain ain't falling or nothing, it's just really overcast. Yeah guys, so I've never been on a helicopter before. So I'm pretty nervous, but if it's anything like flying a plane, which I doubt it is, it should be fine. Fingers crossed. So the helicopter base, I'm gonna call it, was like 10 minutes from where we were staying. It's called Calvin Air. That's the company we're flying with. Calvin Air helicopters.
You go bow for the result, oh. Nothing to discuss, oh. Cause I did win by default and without any doubt, oh. I'm a me happy adult, oh. I know go feed the girl, oh. I'm a mind as you did talk, oh. I put my life into my job and I know I'm in trouble. She manipulated my love, oh. I know holy and I know that kepo. Like the Baba Frayo, my ayo.
Since we got there like 30 minutes early, we had a lot of time to sit back and chill. So we did that, and then we got like this quick safety demo, and then we had to put our life jackets on before we got on to the helicopter. They were like this life jacket, but we had a strap on. Yeah, which was interesting.
You go bow for the result, oh. Nothing to discuss, oh. Cause I did win by default and without any doubt, oh. I'm a me happy adult, oh. I know go feed the girl, oh. I'm a mind as you be talk, oh. I put my life into my job and I know I'm in trouble. She manipulated my love, oh. I know holy and I know that kepo. Like the Baba Frayo, my ayo. Breakfast, have to say bye bye, yo.
So we made it. We made it. This is Barbuda straight ahead that you can see. I forgot y'all couldn't hear because they're talking on the headphones, but the pilot is showing us where the new development happening. And he said that the hotel is under $15 million homes being built on there. A new housing development. Yeah, it's so beautiful, so flat, so beautiful, the water is blue. Glad we could finally see it because outside was so hazy. So yeah, after we got picked up from the helicopter, we drove down like probably less than 5 minutes away, probably 2 minutes down to this restaurant called Nobu, which is where we are now, which is where we spent most of the day. It's a Japanese restaurant and it's co-owned by Robert De Niro, who's like the famous actor. I can't remember who's the other actor who co-owns it, but yeah, it was so beautiful on the outside. It's almost like a, I think it's like a beach bar kind of vibe, which is the style they want to use to model the restaurant and the hotel after.
Okay, hi guys, we made it to Antigua. It's so, not Antigua, me Antigua. We made it to Barbuda and we're at this restaurant called Nobu. Because they're looking to build a restaurant until they're getting like, I guess maybe inspiration. But it's really beautiful here. It's flat. It's so flat, probably like Barbados, like as flat as Barbados. This beauty background. And yeah, so we flew in by helicopter. The helicopter wasn't bad actually. At first the liftoff was like, oh, because we were going straight up, but after a while it was okay. So yeah, just here now, gonna chill and relax a little bit, and then yeah, I'm just a guest today, so just chilling around waiting. So yeah. The restaurant was made using wood that's reclaimed, so I guess older aged wood. So it looks like it's been here a long time, but it's still so new and modern. So we had different things to order from. We had this sticky rice with, I think it was salmon or tuna, can't remember. Baby spinach and avocado, salad with cheese, so good. And we had this shrimp tempura with different sauces. Then we had, well, Eugene had, because he's a vegan, so he had this veg meal, can't remember the name. Then we had this fish two ways, tempura, and then new style. So it was the other style on the long plate was cooked on the outside and raw on the inside, but both of them were so good. Then we had tuna, spicy tuna roll, California roll, stuff like that. Some more sticky rice with the tuna. Then we had a Wagyu beef sliders. Best beef I've ever had.
You're living your best life doing this.
Me or you? get practice.
Yeah, I enjoyed my time out here. It was so beautiful and peaceful. Even though it was overcast, it was so beautiful. The food was amazing. So thank you to the staff at Nobu and to Gary for bringing me out here. Appreciate it. So instead of us leaving right away, Gary, who's my dad's boss, asked the helicopter pilot if we could get a quick tour of Barbuda. So he took us around the other side of the island that we didn't come on, which is so beautiful and it's pretty much so flat. All this area over here was pretty much uninhabited. People are more to the other side and that's where most of the people live.
So this area was a sinkhole, and a forest, or many forests, I would say, started growing out of it. So pretty, and it's so green compared to the rest of all the land, like so dry. That one part was so lush and green, which is so interesting and crazy to think about. So as you guys can see, there's like a lot of development going on the island, a lot of housing projects that are happening. So that's why you see so many like roads and dirt areas, because space is being prepared for building. And yeah, we also flew over like this super big golf course that's out there near to the sea. Huge, literally so big. And we flew over it and back on our way to Antigua. So it was a nice way to close out the day, honestly, getting to see Barbuda from above. It was a really nice way to close out the day, I have to say. It was such a beautiful trip, and I was so grateful I got to go on it. To me, it was a little less hazy going back, but it was still pretty hazy, as you can see. And I can't remember if I showed y'all the inside of the helicopter properly, but here it is. Not what I was expecting, because whenever I think of helicopters, now I think of like army, big industrial helicopters, but this was so nice. It almost felt like a car, like a luxury car. Yeah, so as you can see, this is where we flew out from. So beautiful and blue, and I saw this little tiny, I don't know if to call it an island, but a little landmass. And it's much clearer and more sunny now than when we first came out earlier this morning. I just want to end the vlog with saying thank you so much to Calvin Air Helicopters and Gary and the family at Blue Waters Hotel. Definitely a trip of a lifetime.